Illinois man faces 44 charges, including rape, sexual imposition, and unlawful sexual conduct with a minor. A grand jury indicted William Lemke this week. Lemke was originally charged for an incident in Trenton in December. At that time, he only faced one count of rape and two counts of illegal use of a minor in nude-oriented material. His father posted his bond. Lemke now due back in court next week.